ating mga tao.
I hope you all having a wonderful day and wonderful time ahead of you and you are so masaya mga tao. So today, I'm gonna be the driver of my driver. So I'll be driving my driver today because it's his wedding and this is the car. You see mga tao? They are kissing, kissing. So now I'll be the driver of my driver. I'm here. Okay? I have the key here. I'm your driver. Let's go.
So, mga tao, I'm trying to be practical and I know he just got married. So, the only way for me to help him is not by buying him material things. In fact, I'm sweating a lot. I will only be supporting him financially today. Or, you know, he's spending a lot for his wedding so that this amount of money will help him. I'll just put it inside this box in here. You see, it's a clear box, and then I'll put the money inside, and then I'll just cover it like that, and I'll close it and hand it to him. This is your hagda, not hagda, hagda na stairs. This is your handa from me, and good luck sa wedding mo para may forever. Actually, this is the box of my ribbon. You see, so it's useful.
We already got the jacket in here, see? So I'll be changing now, para we can head straight to the wedding. Kasi wala na time, we are late already, and we have to make it there on time. Para hindi tayo Filipino time. See, it's Jero's first time to cinematic me. Don't make mistake mamaya, huh?
Yeah.
So now, when we get there, baka they might think I am the groom, buddy. They might make mistake.
Ready to depart?
Why are you taking me a video? Look, show him. He's taking me a video.
Hey, you look so good.
I look so good. Thank you. Okay, honey, let's go. Será yung sapatos ko?
We're going to Imus, Cavite. My buddy here is already dressed up good. You see? Look at that. Hindi siya ano, formal today.
Hindi ko alam siya kasi wala ko kasi hindi ako kasama.
Problema is the seatbelt. It destroyed all my ironing kanina. See, iron, isang oras. Tapos lagay yung seatbelt, lahat ano sira. Sira ulo. Congrats to John and we wish him life full of ano, yeah, happiness. Wala na away. Today my cameraman will be Jerus. You ready, buddy?
Yes, sir.
Dapat si John lagay red carpet siya. BBQ, CCQ. Diba, their wedding? How will they kiss? Paano halika pag may face mask? Paano? Social distancing kiss? Like that.
Saan tayo na mga tao? It's like first time I see this place in here.
Marami butas sa kalsada mga tao.
Kaya. Hirap ang buhay pag may butas.
Aha, sabi ko. I told you, buddy.
Saan si John?
Oh, ito si John, ha? Oh la la.
Look at them.
Buddy.
They're there.
Uh-oh. You see, ha, John? Look at her suit. Hindi niya alam, ano? Buti, ano? Buti we found you, John.
Yes, sir.
How are you doing, buddy?
Oh, hello, sir.
How are you feeling?
Nervous.
Nervous? Bakit? Your heart is shaking?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, racing heart?
Yes, sir. We will go there, sir. To the center.
We'll go.
Kaya, sir, kung gusto pumunta dun sa Sibang, sir.
Oo, pwede.
Ah, pwede ba?
Ah, siyempre. Punta. Bakit ako mapunta dito? Pag hindi ko, ano, pupunta sa simbahan, buddy.
That's the tao, mga tao.
You invite me to your wedding next time.
Uh-oh.
I bring you a lot of hot dogs and I know chicken nuggets.
So this is the church in here, mga tao. It looks like a retro church. I'm excited to go inside because I like to see old buildings, you know, historical churches.
Sir,
what, buddy?
You can go inside, sir. Pwede na po.
Pwede? They might think I'm the pastor.
John, I'm hungry, buddy.
Okay, mga tao. So we just got here. So we're here mga tao, first time ako dito. Hi, good afternoon.
How are you?
Good morning mga tao. Aliana.
Ayana.
Ayana, nice to meet you Ayana. I have seen your picture before.
So we're putting the flowers here mga tao.
Kailangan lagay tubig mamaya, baka batal. Kanina we're looking for parking kasi We didn't find parking outside. Meron kanindiya dito.
We're starving, sir.
Pwede order. I'm starving, buddy. I didn't eat kanina.
This is Daddy, and Daddy today will get married. Right?
Diba mainit dyan?
Yeah.
Oh, inet. You see, I'm sweating a lot.
Oh, al fresco. Al fresco dining.
Touching moment, so we're gonna go and see what John is doing and how he's doing. Kanina para he was shaking sa labas, di ba?
Yes, sir.
Para kinabahan siya. So kinaan siya, pansit kanto. So this is the daughter of John, mga tao, you see? She's going there and he's there also. He's standing there, look at him, he's nervous. You see him? He's standing there, huh? So this is John here, mga tao. Kanina when I talked to him, he looks like nervous. Now he looks still nervous, you know, nothing changed. But I'm really happy for him. So we're gonna wait for what's gonna happen now. Look at him, huh? He's sweating. I think this is his wife here, mga tao. You see, she's coming now. Ulala, Jana. Look at him, buddy. He's iyak. Ulala. Ulala, Jana. My meetings in the morning just to come for him. I say, John is really my bad. You know, you have a very good son, and that's why I said I'm really gonna come and see him.
Thank you.
And surprise him. So the father of John also works in Saudi,
right? Yeah.
Tapos na yon, ano, para like vacation.
Yeah.
Tapos balik ulit.
Yes, sir.
So thank you very much.
Okay, thank you, sir.
So mga tao, today I am the driver of my driver and I'll be driving him for his wedding. I'm just waiting for him and his wife to come in here and I'll be their driver. They'll sit at the back and I'll drive them going to the reception area. We just finished here in the church and we're heading on our way, mga tao. Sobra ganda yung kasalana. Kasal pala. Okay? So we're waiting for them, mga tao. See, we're like 30 minutes, take a photo. Let's go. Safety muna, buckle up. Hi, good afternoon. Congratulations. Nice to meet you.
John. It's your day today, but finally. So the place is nearby here?
Or yes, sir.
It's nearby. No need to use Waze.
Alright, let's go. I'm hungry, sir.
Very hungry, buddy.
Was proposed in year 2019.
So it took you like 2 years?
Yes, sir.
No. 2 years. See? So, but you've been together for 10 years, Jean told me. Yeah, since college days, right?
Since high school,
sir.
High school?
Fourth year high school.
Yeah, babe. So many people now, they're gonna say, sana old, you see? So, I saw your dad, Jean. You told me your dad? As I remember, he's not gonna attend because he's in Saudi, but now I saw him, kanina. He came.
Ano pala, sir? Yeah, surprise.
Ah, surprise. It's my first time ever to attend Filipino wedding.
Wow, yeah. It's my pleasure, sir.
Yeah, thank you. I've been here for like 10 years, but I never attended Filipino wedding.
Wow.
Yes.
We're glad also that you're here in our special venue.
Thank you. Don't forget to send me the photo later, Aja. Okay. You're a juice too big. You see, they ate first because I don't eat pork. Oh, sarap, huh? So I told them to eat first. Only me, I'm waiting. Look, sana all. So this is my ulam here, mga tao. Fish. I'm very proud of Jean. That's why I decided to come here and be part of his wedding. Usually, I'm very busy, and you know, today I skipped 2 meetings just for you. So, he's been one of my very good employees. That's the reason why I decided to come here and be part of your wedding today. So, Jean, thank you very much for inviting me and for having me here. But before I leave, I want to say I'm very happy and I wish you best of luck also. And I have something for you. So, it's a small box, but it has a lot of money inside. This is from me to you, as I consider you just like my brother, okay? So, I saw your dad earlier. Where's your dad? Oh yeah, I saw your dad earlier and he's a very good man also, just like you. So, congratulations. And don't open it yet. Okay, when you get home.
Alright.
So, this is your box. You can keep it. And I wish you a happy marriage and your beautiful daughter. Where's your daughter? So, I wish you a life full of happiness. And lagi kayo masaya mga tao.
Good morning, mga tao.
Yeah, bye-bye.